Welcome to the iTwin platform. Another way of saying that is welcome to the digital twin revolution. In the beginning, there was paper. For centuries, it has been the epitome of human communication technology used by engineers to design and architect infrastructure assets. Paper was the original way of storing data. Then back in the 1960s, we started seeing the first CAD software, which came into the mainstream with the rise of the desktop computer. 3D BIM and CAD data became the industry standard, and files and databases became the ideal way of storing data. This, of course, was a huge leap forward, but still had its limitations. Since infrastructure projects involved large and diverse teams, they inevitably resulted in multiple streams of data in different formats and locations. There was no central organizing force in play to maximize the potential of the collective work. And then the world moved towards cloud computing, which finally made it possible to centralize data and enable the digitalization of infrastructure assets. And that is where the iTwin platform comes in. It brings together the latest and greatest cloud technologies to create a common representation called the digital twin of an asset that combines modern infrastructure data and unleashes its true potential. Not only does the iTwin platform create a never-before-seen single view of truth of any given asset, but also allows it to be extended by connecting to external data sources, such as IoT sensors and artificial intelligence. We have successfully been able to leverage this technology to create smart wind farms that can monitor and predict renewable energy production, connected highways that supervise and ensure the safety of traveling passengers, IoT-powered buildings that can maximize the energy efficiency of offices, and smart utility management systems that can oversee and manage the live electrical and water usage of entire cities. We solved all these problems using some basic core principles of the iTwin platform, and that right there is what this course is about. Our hope is that by the end of this course, you can start to at least think in terms of digital twins and learn how to break down and solve infrastructure problems of this decade and beyond. Thank you for being here, and I will see you all in class.